wanting. I am a NAO robot. Guess what? State Library of Queensland has developed a cool new app to make it really easy for us to play together. It's called NAO Cadet. It's so easy because you can use Scratch coding to make me do some awesome things. The first thing to do is to get set up and connected. Here's how. First, we're moving on one of my friends from our storage case and set me down in my resting position. You'd like to be comfy when resting, right? Well, so do I. So put me in my kneeling position, like this. Be careful to get my upper body balance just right as I am heavy and can flop over. Grab my charger and plug it into the wall socket. Then into the socket on my back. Be gentle now, as my socket can be damaged if you're not careful. If I'm not fully charged, let me charge until the lamp on my charger turns green. If you're using one of us low NAOs from State Library of Queensland, find the little Wi-Fi router which comes in my case. I need my own network to function, you see. All the details including the network name and password are printed on the router, so plug it into the power. Once I'm fully charged, when the lamp on my charger turns green, disconnect my charger. Press and hold my chest button for about 1 second, until my button, ears and eyes light up. It's weird looking at myself, Now I need a little time to boot up, don't we all? You might need to give me around 3 minutes, which is lucky, because that's all the fingers I have. While I'm booting, grab your tablet and download the NAO Cadet app from the Google Play or Apple App Stores. Tablets included in State Library of Queensland NAO kits will have the app pre-installed. Just look for the icon. After it's installed, make sure your device is connected to the same Wi-Fi network as I will be using. If you're using a State Library NAO, connect your tablet to the Wi-Fi network shown on the router. When I am booted and awake, I should say, and then stand up. I should automatically find the Wi-Fi network of the State Library router that came with me. To confirm, press my chest button once and release. Hello, I'm looking. My internet address is 192.168.0.202. I will say a network IP address, which is a series of numbers which should be the same as the one printed on the router. If it matches up okay, then I'm ready to play with you. You just need to tell me that you want to play NAO Cadet. You need to move right in front of my face and make sure I am listening. You can tell I am listening when my eyes turn green, then start spinning blue. Just say the word Cadet to me.
Cadet? Cadet?
You might need to say it a couple of times. I can be a little deaf. Sorry, when I've heard you, you will know.
Cadet?
Please wait. Hey, I am here. Let's play NAO Cadet. Now that Cadet is up and running, fire up the NAO Cadet up and you are ready to go. Just tap on the button which represents your NAO. This will take you to the NAO Cadet welcome screen and we can start coding together. Come back and see me in part 2, and we will start coding. See you then.